There are many words to describe a woman. Loving, elegant, vulnerable, defiant, alluring, twisted, kind, glamorous, angry, powerful, dramatic, graceful, desirable, captivating, sensitive, magnetic, diva, seductive, nasty, charming, fiery, passionate, provocative, crazy, sexy, cool. Tonight is probably one of the most scary, exciting nights of my life. The adrenaline was going like the highest it could possibly be. My heart was thumping. I had scary, exciting, had pretty much every emotion going through my body at that one time. The tour for me is very daunting because I had to prove myself over again and win the audience over, or hope to win them over. Oh, where do you think we are? Take a guess.
Little leprechauns.
Oh. They're always a good crowd here.
I was here first. I'm at the front of the queue for Cheryl.
The tour for me is special for a lot of reasons. One is, obviously, it's the Black Eyed Peas, one of the biggest bands, if not the biggest band in the world at the moment. So it's an absolute honour to be supporting them. Also, I've stepped out on my own now as a solo act, so it's all pretty new for me too, and a really, really special experience.
We gotta fight, 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 fight for this love. We gotta fight, 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 fight for this love. If it's not happening, it's we're fighting more.
Performance is the best part of what I do. It's the part I love the most. Entertaining, I suppose, is what I love.
If we get to meet Cheryl, we'll get in that bin and then you can drag us in and then we'll like pretend that we're her robbers.
We get in that bin for Cheryl Cole.
Although we're only little old island,
This
is actually for a double platinum. Probably next week it's going to be three times platinum. So well done, congratulations.
Brilliant. I've got all the girls' live discs and stuff all hanging up in a little studio at home. So that'll just add, that's amazing. Well,
Cheryl's been incredibly successful on Ireland. I think the Be All and End All is the record's a great record, full of hits, and that's why we've sold lots of albums. Wow. Obviously, young girls look up to her, and the fact she's in a very successful band as well, that's all helped. So I think she's created a huge fan base.
Thank you.
Oh my God, Cheryl, I love you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh my God, you look gorgeous.
Oh my God, it's the best moment of my life ever.
Oh, I can't breathe.
In London and Dublin and anywhere we did in the UK before Europe was kind of, I suppose, an easy way in for me because I'm known. Tonight we're at the O2. I feel this pressurised, still scared.